exploring Munich. We're riding on a train to Munich, and the best thing about it is there's snacks, free Wi-Fi, and kids are free. Yep, you heard me. Kids are free on the train. Our hotel is in the central of Old Town, which makes it easy to explore and is right next to the main train station, so we can travel wherever we want, and when we get here, we can just walk to the hotel. We were walking around Munich, and then we found this hunting and fishing museum, so we're going to be checking it out. Really neat. It only takes around an hour to go through, and there's a lot of surprises in it. If I hadn't sat on that boar statue when we were outside, then we wouldn't have seen it. I mean it.
Watch me there, maybe someday I go.
We're at the old Rathaus with the famous glockenspiel. And we're eating sweet potato soup with shrimp in it, sausages, and potato pancakes.